on the wing off number 2, the dog fighter, second, third, and fourth down the back 2.
Evan Renstrom is a, one of the Corey Texter Racing Gun guys that is shooting Ventures and is sent out in the coin in the door. But Renstrom really pulling it out. He comes to there. So Renstrom in command at this moment. They try to reduce the amount of windage rules by tucking down and grabbing the side of the front fork. And Renshaw gave you a fine example of that. Now, second, third, and fourth, what would be the competition here?
I was just correcting on my board. But the 13X Bowl, they beat Bob Pennsylvania Rider. The riders on the racetrack are 13 years old, with the exception of the 13X, who is 14 years old. Out in front, 65, Evan Renshaw, pulling away on his KTM. You see the blue on the left side. Out there at about 100 miles an hour on the first straightaway. They shoot many flats. I think you might see about 120 when you get up to the pro ride. But this kid out front, Evan Renshaw, is putting on a little bit of a clinic on the 65. Old Jose right there at the King Fox. Gonna do it. And we're gonna go. And we're gonna have a storm.